Alright, so I know what you're probably thinking. Oh, another stupid Minecraft video? No one likes Minecraft anymore. Just get off Minecraft, kid. Delete your channel. Oh yeah, if you say that, I really don't care. It's fine. But no. No more Minecraft. There's still going to be Minecraft, but no more Minecraft right now. We are going to play GTA. Alright, now when I'm spending an hour for that time, I guess I'll do my four slime thing. So, I'll show you the four slimes and get that over with. Alright, so let's see. I got this one. It's not as pink as it looks like. I'm trying to get in a good. I'm sure this gets disgusting. I have to close it really quickly, sorry. And that's just GTA back there. Is this water? Slime? Borax and water? Or nothing? Or just crystal spray? It's borax and water. Borax and water, if you're not familiar, oh yeah, it's in a... This actually should last for the rest of your life. It's one thing. And it's only $1. From my sister. By the way, loading. I'm not going to cut anything out because I don't know how. So, number one slime, the egg. This doesn't count. This is just glitter. Alright, that doesn't count. Sorry for wasting your time. This is the messed up slime. Really? Can't see the color of it. It's actually... It's kind of hard to open it with one hand. It's real hard. Oh jeez, it's blue. No, it's more like purple. So yeah, I don't really want to touch that slime that much. This one just sucks, so I guess this one will count. Anyways, some red sparkles and some white. I'm trying to find a cool slime that actually looks cool. Oh great, it's done, it's already done. I don't know if I did this, I did do this one. See, it has brown crap on it, yeah. That's my third one, and let me show you my fourth so we can get over with it. This is my fourth one, it's actually orange. Let me put these slides back in. And ready to play GTA? With mods? Alright, just some normal cheats. Not some crazy mods where you can... Nothing like that. No. Stop disliking the video, please. I know it might suck, but it's a GTA. I should have scrapped this video, but, we're gonna go do cheats. Alright. With this phone. This iPhone 5. It sucks. And it's actually pretty good. Not gonna lie. You know the best thing about it? It has full storage already. And all I did was upload one YouTube channel. Why did I delete this one already? Guess I didn't, but who cares? I'm gonna do give full weapons one. Wait, stupid ads. Give full weapons. You know what? I should have done this when you off like camera, so you guys wouldn't cringe so hard because I'm not doing it right. but I'm doing it right, so you can't cringe hard. Maybe because I'm just a cringy Minecraft GTA Call of Duty YouTuber. Is that it? I'm sad now. Okay. I'm gonna try to do this without looking. So, buzzer. Wait, no, that's not happening. And I have no idea why I put on all the other cheats when all I needed was... See? Stop. I wasn't spinning, I swear to God. Just my controller is possessed. Or if it's really broken. But, so we are gonna try to fly a humongous plane and land it on the thing. Oh yeah, after that, I'm just gonna spawn a buzzard and put exploding bullets like this. Wait. Bang, bang, it's literally just exploding bullets. And put it on and just kill some cops and... Actually, you know what I should do? See those wires? That hooks up to my PS3 so I can have internet. Let me land this thing. Sorry if there's moves a lot, and I know I talk a lot. Just like a lot of YouTubers. I thought this was water for a second. Pretend I'm cutting it, okay? Just pretend. Pretend it's a really long cut. And oh my God, this thing hurts when you touch it. It is burning. It's burning. Burning. Alright, I'm back. Pretend I just cut the thing. And so I'm back. So I should actually have internet. Let's try that. Oh yeah, and if you really wanted to add me, Little Slayer 6, you could send me friend requests. I don't have a comment. Well, I do actually. But if you really wanted to add me, I'm Little Slayer 6, so... Oh yeah, with undermarks. If this loads, I will show you. My PS3 is burning. But soon it'll stop making that noise. This is boring, sorry. I'm gonna go do something fun. More fun. I can't say words today, I swear to God. If somebody finds that offensive, sorry. Probably not say a lot of offensive stuff here. But just not swear. Some people think it's swears. Some people think it's fine. But whoever is offended by it, just stop listening to everything I say. Okay? And stop getting offended because I don't go to church. Or anything, but I'm kind of religious. Like, I believe in God, but I just don't do all this stuff. Shout out to God. Now I sound like I'm a religious person, and I kind of am. Did that just happen? Did I look away at my phone for 2 seconds and I blew up? I have to spawn. All the way back at that. This is making a boring episode. Now I have to spawn all the way back at the thing. Now I have to spawn all the way back. There, it finally spawned me. This is epic trying to do stuff. I wasn't even looking at that. Okay. Okay, not the best place to spawn it. It'll have to do. Challenge, try to get this buzzard out. I usually spawn the buzzard over there, but this is a. Oh, geez. This is actually a lot better. Where's the airport? Sorry if you guys cringe. And sorry if I say sorry too much. I just can't help it. I have a habit of saying the word, and if you were gonna, if I said that word again, you'd probably kill yourself, so I'm not gonna say it again. Fast forward 2 minutes later. Sorry if I killed you guys. Oh my god, did I just say it again? I'm done saying that. I'm not even gonna say sorry if I do a mistake. Gonna pretend nothing happened. Oh god, don't tell me my helicopter's cutting out and I'm already right here. That'll make a boring episode. Great, so we will find the biggest plane and try not to crash it. Trust me, I'm not the best at that. That's what will make it better. I'm not, ow! That's what makes stuff good. But me, I'm not good at it. Let me guess, I'm gonna go back up and I'm gonna hit a plane and I'm gonna get the cops on me. And I'm gonna run over a cop and I'm gonna blow up. Dang. Or one of those retards. I think if some people find that offensive. Still not seeing. And we're gonna try to land this on a mountain. Yeah, on a mountain. Oh my god, I wish I didn't put it. Wait. I hit my way. I'm trying way too hard to be a YouTuber. Maybe I'm just gonna try less. Alright. That makes the challenge even harder. I literally told you I'd get the cops on me. And taking off. Take off. I have one of my jets on fire. That's what makes it more interesting. Wait, I'm sorry if the camera sucks. I keep forgetting that I can't, that I shouldn't be saying that word. If the camera sucks, I'll get a better camera soon. Okay, it's just my iPhone 5. I need to get it upgraded one day, but this is my first phone ever. And this is like my third, fourth iPad. I know. Because it's. And my jet is smoking more than it's on fire. Well, that kind of makes sense. Should I do a thing, a barrel? No, I know it's gonna happen. I'm gonna crash into the mountain. I'm gonna put my wheels in right when I needed my wheels. I can land a jet like 5 times, but I can't land a plane even 3 seconds. Like, I'm gonna blow up. But that's what makes it fun with a jet on fire. I said that way too many times. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Not. Oh, did I have. What I've been doing for the past 14 minutes, right when it's 15 minutes, I'm ending it. And goodbye. Bye.
bye.